Here we go. This is the little ravine that we can go through. Oh my god! Oh, it looks like there was a bit of a mistake, so they reset back us back where we were. And if you hit a wall, then you just kind of stumble. But it does take away from your time, so you don't want to get in there. Oh my god, this is not going how I want it to. You need to be very quick, and you need to be accurate. And sometimes you just hit a wall and stumble everywhere. I'm trying it again. I don't care. There we go. Something a little lesser. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit that. Bye! Wow, where am I? Okay, maybe this was the wrong way to go. That's why we've made him do it. Damn, did I hit the exact spot where those two met? Oh boy, my time is probably awful. Yeah, it kind of is. Let's give it another shot. Oh, that was not the way I wanted to go. That's the tricky thing about the jumble hopper. You kind of put in your command of where you want to go, and then you're stuck. You're stuck with it. So if you make a bad decision, you're stuck. Oh, Jesus. Man. Okay. Let's give it another shot. Okay. Okay, I just need to reset a little bit. We'll give it another try. Wow, it's very difficult to aim. If I was using an N64 controller, it would be so much easier. Oh, come on! Come on! There we go. Oh man, that was so much harder than it looks.